caught in the haze of the moon and the break of the light. I know what I want. You can do what you want. I know I said it before, but you can do what you want. Last night we danced and I thought you were saving my life.
What a lovely, lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance, great consequence in this part of the world. They've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper. The traffic has been extraordinary. But the level of expectation is all... Shoots! It's there!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
That was glorious. Pinpoint accuracy.
You know, Peter, from the moment it left his foot, it looked unstoppable. That was thumped.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
It's so often the case with goal scorers, little influence, and all of a sudden, bang.
Iniesta looking to penetrate opposition lines. Iniesta! Oh, that was no routine save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
To meet it! Good try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Well, needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. Good challenge, stood up well against his man. Well, that's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. And here's Maldini. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. Messi plotting from out on the right-hand side. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Nakata. Griezmann hoists it forward. Torres tries to stroke it through. Torres needed to come up with a better ball.
Ah, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
And here's Messi. He goes long, nice little chip, and the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. Puyol. Beckham. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Messi goes through the middle. It's a fine challenge and it goes his way. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Messi. And Messi! Back of the net! Two up now and they are cruising. That has brought the house down. What a wonderful hit.
That is just the top drawer finish. He was always in control and couldn't have placed it any better.
So the lead now is two.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Brings it forward, looking to break out here. Beckham, into office, Beckham! And he's there to make a great save.
Beckham simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Decent attempt, but not quite good enough. Now it's Torres. And he's away. Out to the left it goes. Forlan. And he's there to cut it out. And the referee brings the first half to a close. How's the first half compared with your expectation?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first-half success with another show of strength?
It has been a remarkable contest, decorated by goals, and two between them at half-time. Here we go again. No changes at the interval from either side. Nakata. That's gone a long way up and away. And it's Beckham. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Big chance! Great build-up. It all deserved a better ending.
It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind are being made like that.
Well, there is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Tries to get it forward quickly. And Cruyff! Yes! And they are pulling clear here.
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Forlan. Xavi Alonso. Conte. That's clear cut. It's a free kick. And it's Fernando Torres.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Brought forward, what does he try from here? He could be in here. Foul and a free kick in a very dangerous area. And no surprise, that's a booking.
Players protesting furiously, but there's little or no sympathy from the ref.
Well, he was the one player you had to keep away from the area. Not the best way to do it, though.
Well, he has great set-piece prowess. I think you know what's coming, but stopping it, another matter.
Messi! And that's off target. Cristiano Ronaldo. He's through, now is he in? That's great defensive work. It doesn't take too much imagination to guess what would have happened otherwise.
Well, he was thinking about headlines, I'm sure, but he ought to focus more on breaking lines.
And the counter is on. Gets the better of his man. Oh, that had to be more accurate. Hoists it high. Varane is there, and he can get that clear. Gets it back. Xavi Alonso. Kante goes looking. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Now it's Cruyff. And they win it back again. That's surely a foul, free kick. And he should have made it four.
Now it's Kluivert.
Doesn't get the pass he's looking for.
Nakata. And it's Beckham. And here's Iniesta. And the referee brings it to a close. A great day for attacking football. The artists have painted their pretty pictures. Only one team in it. How would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
Yeah, they had a game plan which was about hammering away in central positions, and it paid off. For me, they were persistent and ruthless.
Just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin for joining us and to wish you a very good day.